Hey, this is Electrical Beast, aka the Joyon of Let's Plays, and welcome to a very special episode of Let's Play Ricochet Infinity, because today we're going to play my created levels that I made with my friend, like, over a decade ago. So let's do this. And on the last episode, I forgot to change my name, so I did that just now. But it didn't fit, so I used Electrical Beast instead. I used Electrical B. But on this game, there is an awesome level creator, which I had a lot of fun with. And here's a level that I just made right now, where you can put billions of rings. And you can do all sorts on this game with the level creator. I made some pretty good levels once I got the hang of it. So this level's called A Billion Rings. Oh my gosh, that's a lot of rings. Anyways, let's get this started. Let's go to the other galactic adventures, play thousands of levels created by players from around the world. Okie dokie. There we go, we can connect. And right now it's downloading the catalogue. There are so many levels on this game, it's incredible. But we're going to start in order. I have three level sets, and I'm going to start at the one I created first with my friend, which Paul named this level, so yeah. And it's called Wayne King, and by Adam and Paul. This is our first round set, enjoy. And back in 2005, I wasn't very good at grammar. I spelt R wrong, it's meant to be O-U-R. And I also meant to put a comma there. So yeah, I wasn't great at spelling back in 2005. But let's get this started. And on this game, I remember making levels with my friend Paul, which was amazing. The adventure begins. I spelt begins wrong there.
Ready.
Let's get this started. Oh my gosh. Whoa. Oh my gosh. Yeah. As you see, back then, we did a bit of level spam. So that was, yeah, and some of these levels, I think they even make the computer crash. So let's continue. Mystic Doors. And I think this is a pretty good one that we made. But I think this is quite a tough one. There you go. And I spent hours making level sets with my friend Paul. Yeah, we had an awesome time, awesome memories of playing awesome games like Worms 3D. And I've known my friend Paul for very a long time now, extremely long time. I think for over two decades. And I remember when we played the Bomberman when that game came out, Bomberman 64. And we found this awesome game, which we're playing now, called Ricochet. Oh, we got two balls now. Oh, we got a lot now. Oh no. We're losing a lot of balls right now. There we go. Let's set the balls free. Oh no, I lost my acid ball. Anyways, let's continue. And this sets our worst one, but as we made more levels, we started to get better. And I think I was only 14 when I made this level set. Which explains, yeah, my bad grammar. I'm not sure, I think once I, because I'm quite a slow boomer, and I think once I was 16, that's when my spelling started to get better. Somewhere around there, I think it was 17, 18. Anyways, let's get the rest of these blocks. There we go. Ooh. Oh no! We almost lost our ball there. This was a tough level. So Paul's levels, they're much tougher than the levels I created. The levels I created, they're more like spam levels. Oh, we unlocked a new ship. So let's use that one. The ultimate power-ups. And some of these levels have very cliche names. Uh-oh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh! What? Oh my gosh, that was a lot of balls. Wow. And even nowadays, that level still lags. But back in the day, that like froze my entire computer. So it's not too bad nowadays, but still a little bit lag still. Ready. The lava generation. I think I made this one. Ooh. Ooh, this is a tough one. Oh no, and our ball got smaller, which means it's not as strong. Ball generator, the power. This power makes the ball generate an inactive ball. Anytime it destroys a brick, touch this inactive ball with your ship. It turns into a normal iron spear. I'm gonna check some ink, see if I've got the sound down. Okay. Cool. Anyways, let's continue. Oh, and that power up, it just froze our ball. There you go. EMP, click the left mouse button to discharge the electromagnetic pulse EMP and destroy all the breaks in the vicinity of the ball. After each discharge, the EMP equipped ball must be recharged by touching the ship. This is a very good power up. You can do a lot of damage with this. Oh, we've earned a trophy. Yes, Jason, you have earned bricks here. You shot over 100 bricks. And yeah, like you saw in the last video, you can earn trophies and all sorts. It's very fun. And I'll put the link in the description to the first video I did on this. The slow explosions. Uh-oh. Oh no. I think our ship got blown up there. We've got our ship specialty. Let's shoot the glowing blocks, which are very beautiful. Like, this game has aged extremely well, I feel. It's a very beautiful game. And like I said on the last video, this game runs very well. There is no lag. Unless you put a billion balls on the screen like I did on the last one. Glow worms orbit. Oh my gosh, what is going on there? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, our ball's so fast. Oh my gosh, our ball is extremely fast right now. Wow, our ball was very fast right there. Oh, and I am failing right now, so let's concentrate. There you go. So, how's everyone's day been going? Hope everyone's having a great Friday. Friday is truly the best day of the week, I feel. Even when you're losing on Ricochet, it's still the best day. Okay. Oh, we got an invader there. And what they do, they speed up the blocks if you touch them, they like affect the blocks. This is a tough one. Yeah, I can't even beat my own levels. As you see. But we've got so many lives from the item spam that we don't need to sweat it. There we go. Oh, we got a lot of blocks there. Okay. Okay, we are getting there. We are getting there slowly but surely. And I think we missed all the items earlier. Because there were a lot of items, but yeah, that didn't last too long. And in the level creator, you can like edit which items that are coming the block. But I don't think I knew it when I played this one. But I think the later levels I learned that you can do that. Oh. Go, just one more block to go. Wow, we've been playing this one for quite a bit. There we go. We got traffic mania. And I always use those cliche words back in 2005, like flaming sword of doom and traffic mania and super duper Super Saiyan Sonic. Yeah, I did like those cliche terms and words back in the day. It's very fun part of the levels. Ooh. Be careful, let's be very careful. This one's a bit like Frogger, where the frog's crossing the road. That'll help a big deal, the ball catcher. There we go. Let's see if we can get some blocks from down here. Oh. And the faster your balls are alive, the faster it gets. You can get to like the speed of light on this game. It's so fast. There you go, a few blocks left. And another game that me and Paul played a lot, Pokemon Puzzle League. That was an awesome game, that game. It was an awesome childhood, thanks to those awesome games. Pokemon Puzzle League, he always like beat me on that game. I was very bad at it. And he was like a master at it. And we got a new ship here. Oh my gosh. We got the... Is this the American ship? I'm sorry if I'm getting that wrong. I think it might be. And it's very awesome. Mega Blast, the shield expander. Fast and small ball. Let's use the American ship. Adam and Paul. Thank you. go. The final battle. Mahahaha. Oh, and that's gonna give us a lot of balls right there. This might be a bit loud right now. This might be very loud indeed. I am not sure if you can hear right now. It was very loud with all those laser balls. Mystic doors too. Ah, and I think this is when we started to get better at the creating the levels. Because we started off quite bad, but this is when we started to get better. This is a pretty good one. Quite a classic, this one. Oh! Try and get the power-ups there. Oh, we do not want that. I think the fast power-up's very good if you have the ball catcher. I think that makes a great combo. We overdid the explosions. This is like a Michael Bay movie. We really did it. Overdid it on the explosions. There we go, and we finished this. We finished the level set. Awesome. Very, very awesome. The reviews for these level sets. This one got quite a lot of downloads. And I think that's too high of a score for this level set. But let's read the reviews, because I think that'd be very fun. This was good, except for levels 2 and 6 and 4. I agree there. I think those were the levels where it was extremely laggy. That was by Nancy. And good mix of easy and challenging levels, especially enjoyed round 10. That was a cool round. And I definitely agree that I think round 10 was the best one, and I think that one was made by Paul. Paul. Interesting mechanics. Some of the rounds took way too long to play. And I also agree with that one. Like that round we did that took over 2 minutes. I found this set to be good, fun, and fairly easy play with great action. The only round I didn't like was number 2, Mystic Doors, as the teleporters gave me a great deal of trouble. My computer came to a complete halt on round 3, but I liked all the power-ups and gathered as many as I could. Yeah, and this was back in 2005 when computers weren't as good as they are today. Oh, pardon me. And computers weren't as good as they were today. This is the comment I made. Oh, sorry, I got a bit of frog in my throat. Thanks, hope you enjoyed this set. I'm making a new set as we speak. I'm sorry about the name set, poor for it, and didn't know how to change it. And I made so many spelling mistakes and grammar mistakes there. My next set is going to be much better, and indeed it was. Most of us get better the more sets we make. I am looking forward to your next set. You did well for your first set, even with a bit of a dynamic rotation in half of your rounds. The explosions were definitely a bit on the rowdy side, I definitely agree with that. They were a bit overkill. If those were slow explosions in round 5, I'd hate to see fast explosions. And I agree there, that would be incredible, as it was. I kept losing my ship as I switched back and forth gathering power-ups. Just glad that the rounds finished by themselves and I got bonus points for no ship. I liked round 10, Mystic Doors 2, and I definitely agree there. That was definitely the best round of the set. Yeah, my next set is going to have a lot of rounds, like round 10 of this set. It's going to be fun. I learned how to play, to do effects. So yeah, going to make more rounds for your haul. And I was so bad at grammar back then. Round 3 completely froze my PC, but I did manage to get a no ships bonus. Level 6 was too much brick bashing, but some good ideas. A3. Fun as I played it on normal with the volume up, great effects use. Probs with stuttering on some screens. Frustrating. Nice job for being your first. Gave you a 3. Terrific set, loved it. 5 out of 5. Not sure if I would give this set a 5 out of 5, but thank you very much. Nice designs, too much fish food on level 5. Slowed my game down. This set was somewhat challenging with the deflectors, but had fun playing. Looking forward to more sets from you. Thank you for sharing your set. I give you a 4. Great job. Thank you very much. And this is like very nostalgic for me, because these comments were made in 2005 when I was only 14. So this is a very nostalgic post back here on the internet. I think the internet might have been dial-up time back here. So let's continue. Okay, and we're back, and we're gonna go into our next level set, which is called the Crazy Set. Description: this is our next set, and I still spell R wrong there, including starfish effects and lots of movement. Hope you enjoy. Ring fest, sparkly, easy, many power-ups and all. So let's get this started. Let's start with the life orbit. Oh wow, this has started off very fast. Oh, and back here I learned how to make the item boxes contain certain items. Wow. That is so many. That is so many blocks there. That is so many balls. Oh, and we need a break through the metal, which you can do if it takes a certain amount of damage. You can actually break through like that. Then we can get the blocks down here. There we go. So, we're next into the Mystic Tomb level. Oh no, that made us ship back to that. We lost our upgrades for our ship with that. But now we've got the laser balls. And let's use our EMT to great effect. Let's do this at the perfect time. There we go. And I've been thinking of ideas for my videos, and I got a lot of great ideas for December. Oh, we got a smiley face ball. And you can also do a cool effect by repeating the click. So let's continue. We are the spaceport daredevil. That's my name. And here I spelt my name out, Adam Smith. I spelt my name out with all the blocks and things. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. What is going on here? Purple laser space. And you can probably guess what's going to happen on this one. There's going to be a billion laser. And the more you get of these lasers, the more lasers it shoots out. So right now it's going to shoot thousands out. Wow. That is so many. What was I thinking when I made these levels? Well, and we've blasted an hole through, so we can get in there. There we go. And this is indeed a crazy set. There was a lot of things going on, a lot of sights and sound, and yeah. The missing starfishes. Ready. Oh my gosh, these explosion effects. I remember making these explosion effects. And I remember spending so long at making these levels. I think like 6 hours on some of them. And on this level, we've also got some barriers down there, which will make it easier for us. Look, there's another laser ball. I think we'll keep the laser ball. Even though the acid ball's very good, we'll definitely keep this one. Okay. Here we got the Lord of the Tombs. Ready. We've got our super missiles. Yeah, this is when I started to get better at the level creations. Though the best set is still to come. I just realised we can't lose on this level because I remember putting the barrier down there. So this is a level that's impossible to lose since we have the barriers down there. So yeah, that was the easiest level ever, but it would be very difficult without the barriers. That's my name too. And you can also make blocks that look like the power-ups, which is a nice feature. Okay, let's get our ball in there. There we go. Ooh, just missed. Got a lot of power life ups on this one, got a lot of one-ups. Got a lot of one-ups on this level. Oh, gonna turn my sound down a little. It's very hard to hear myself right now with all these lasers going on and stuff. There we go, much better. That's a lot of balls. Not as much as that last set though, with the billions of balls. pause, Mystic Cave 2. Ready. And while I made the easy levels, pause levels were very difficult. Oh, and you might be able to hear a seagull out there. Seagulls are awesome. Oh yeah, and I forgot to mention I've recently been starting my warts again. So, I like to do like a daily walk to keep up my fitness. And it's usually 3.5 miles, which takes an hour. It's like around the Donington Castle area and around those areas. Very nice walk. And I do enjoy walking and photography along with making my videos. That's my other hobby, walking and photography and exploring. Because it's very fun doing all that stuff. And I feel very comfortable with making this video. I felt a little bit nervous at first, but now I feel much more comfortable. Let's use that ship. I've like eased into it. What's this over there? Life orbit transforms. I have no idea. My obsession with the life orbit. But I did have an obsession with the laser balls, it seems. Not sure what's with it with the laser balls, but I did like my laser balls. Oh wow, my gosh, that is a lot of one-ups. This is definitely the level set for one-ups. There is a lot of one-ups on this level set. Okay, the last level, pool in Mystic Cave. Let's do this. I think this will be the hardest one yet. Oh my gosh, this is tough. Especially with the circle things down there, they're making our balls extremely fast. Careful, we have to be very careful. We will be the block breaking champion. But we have our boss level, and we did leave the artist for last. We have the electricity ball, which also attacks the blocks around it. Oh my gosh, that is a lot of explosions. I think we were going after the finale, like the explosive finale. I think that was our idea behind that finish there. Congratulations, you have finished the crazy set. That one only took 8 minutes, which is a lot shorter than the other one. Okay, and we're back and we're gonna read the reviews for the crazy set, because I think reading these reviews adds a fun spice to the video. So let's do this. Not a bad set, but I found it a bit busy. Looking forward to more. A lot of the rounds were pretty busy, but I really like the design on round 9. Fast and fun gameplay. Definitely a crazy set. And indeed, a very crazy set indeed. Pretty crazy set. Hey, if you are free, looking forward for your next set. This gets a real big 5. I love this set. Great job. Thanks. It was a bit short because there was like 4 laser ball power-ups. You could try it with one without power-ups though. You really like them laser balls. A nice short set, some good ideas and designs, A3. And indeed, I definitely overdo it on the laser balls. Yep, it was crazy. Fun, though, I keep him coming. Wild and crazy fun. Lots of great action. Nice and crazy. Good job. And yeah, it's definitely a crazy set indeed. Busy sets are good sometimes. Keeps your mind sharp. Less laser balls next time, but indeed. I'm not sure if I overdid it on the laser balls on the next set, but I think I do because I do love those laser balls. Okay, it's all the tips. Lots of nice simple action, never a dull moment. Some rounds were a combo of autoplay and gameplay. Easy to breeze through. Had to play without all the power-ups to get all the rings, but it was good fun too. Round 8. Mystic's Cave 2, the Green Planet was a nice effect. Very quick set, very busy, some interesting ideas. And indeed, the Mystic Cave 2 was a very awesome level. I liked all the action. Oh, that's a very hard font to read right there. This game wasn't crazy, it was insane, but fun to play. A good game when you're tired and don't want to concentrate. Lots of action to keep one amused. And that is a cool cat right there. I do like cats. So, be right back. And I have a pet Doogles. And yeah, I like both cats and dogs. I think they're both awesome animals. So, be right back. Okay, and we're back, and I've also took a little bit of a break. I had like a snack and yeah, had a bit of a break. So let's get this started. Let's leave where we left off. Let's start where we left off, because now I want to do the last level set I made, which is called Infinity Element. Description: Hi, this is Adam Smith, the creator of the Wayne King set and the Crazy set 2 years ago. This is my first Infinity set, and I had a blast making it and using the new tools. I've been feeling really down lately, so I needed something to keep me company, and then I see this game key come out. This set includes starfish effects, all the environment sounds, and much more. As you see, I've still got a lot to learn about level making, but I will get a lot better. Laugh out loud. I hope you enjoyed. And I remember writing that because 2007 was a bit of a depressing month for me. And this was summer holidays because this was August, so I was a bit like bored then. I got sparkly, colourful, ring fest, easy, artistic, autoplay, creative. So let's get this started. We go into the first level, Poison Gold. And this is my best set, I reckon. This is the best one out of the lot. Ready. This is a very good set. Oh, I'm not doing very well. Let's see what power-ups we got. Oops. Okay, let's concentrate. There we go. Okay. Got to do much better now. We'll definitely get the blossom effect. Ooh. Hold on a sec. There we go. Just moved my mouse. And the sounds on this game, they are incredible. They're very nostalgic, and the music, very amazing. So I made this set in August 2007, so that was just... That's not too long before I made my first YouTube video, because I made my first YouTube video February 2008. So this is like just under a year before. And people say I sound different on my first videos, and that's because my first Electrical Beast videos, I was only a teenager. I think I was 17 when I made my first Electrical Beast videos. Yeah, it's been quite a journey ever since, and I have learned a lot. And as you can see, my grammar's also got better. Okay, let's get this one. Okay, okay, see. Oh, I see. We need to get the... We need to unlock the... We need to unlock these. There we go. When there's still a block left. There we go. That was poison gold. And there's actually, as you see, there's 13 levels. There's 13... Well, actually 12 levels on this set. So that's more than the other ones. Let's go on to the next level. This one's Breath of Life. Oh my god, look at that. Look at those effects and the aliens at the top. That's pretty amazing. We've also got a lot of barriers down there. Ooh, there we go. So I think I was 16 when I made this level set. So I was much smarter than the other ones, and as you read by the description, my grammar got a bit better, though I still made some errors. There we go. We've got the acid effect, which is a very good upgrade. Ooh, oh no, our defenses are down. and our bull's having a good time doing the teleport right there. Okay, let's get those. And I just thought it's going to be tough getting those ones down there. That's probably going to be very tough. So yeah, I feel very refreshed after a good break. And after I made this video, I'll probably go for a walk while the video's saving. And speaking of walks, I have a walk plan tomorrow. I'm going to be going to Wall Burial, which is going to be very awesome. I'm going to do a lot of photography. So that should be a good time. Yeah, let's go. Ooh. Ooh, I think there's one more block here. Ah, oh, they're below us. So that's going to be tough. Oh, there we go, we got it. Awesome. Alright, I'm just going to check if I'm recording. Be right back. Okay, I am recording. Good, good. That's actually happened to me before, I think. I recorded an old video and I forgot to record. Which is not a good thing. The Silver Seas. So I think I don't go as crazy on the laser ball on this level set. Ooh. But I do like the ball catcher. I think if it wasn't for the ball catcher, this would be extremely hard. And it's called the Silver Seas because these silver coins. Ooh. There we go. Ooh, but it won't be a level without the laser balls, as they say. Okay. Oh, we got all the gold coins for this one. And with the gold coins, you can unlock items and balls and ships. I think you can also get I think you can also unlock trophies, like if you collect a certain amount of coins. That's very good. Let's get these blocks up here. So yeah, I consider this my best level set. This is when I started to really get used to the to the editor. And I'll put a link in the description to this game. Alien Adventures. And I really like the effects I used. They're very nice. Can never have enough effects. There we go. Makes our ship way bigger. Oh, we've got some blocks below us there, which are tricky to get, those below blocks. Oh, we've got an invader. Let's get him. Oh, and as you see, he also had a nuke with him. So it's good we got him before he got us. Because that wouldn't have been good. There we go. Alien Adventures complete. Oh, and we've also got a new ship, eh? Ah, oh, we'd definitely use that one.
Ready.
The Red Rings. And on this version of Ricochet, you can, like, make the colours of the rings different. So this is a... I remember making this one, I wanted it to be, like, a colourful level, and I definitely... succeeded there. This is a very colourful level. Well, it was a colourful level before we ruined it. That's the thing with creating levels. Then after you have to break all the blocks. Oh, and those are some tough coins to get. Those are some very tough gold coins to get. Oh, but we got it. Nice shot. Let's try and get that gold coin. There we go. Can't believe we did it. That's very good. Very hard getting the gold coins on this one, but we did it. Okay, let's try and get that one. We can also use our electric power. But we can also use these. Oh, we got it! Awesome! I think that might be the best level yet. And we're at the Flying Ace rank. Evil. Ah, this one. I've been wanting to show you this one. I think you'll like this one. Evil Lava Laugh. As you see there, once we hit the metal there, it does the evil laugh sound effect. And this is probably where my inspiration for my Bowser voice came. So yeah, that is an awesome effect right there. Awesome sound effect. I think I overdid it on the evil lava laugh though. There we go. Got a lot of balls right now. This is Bowser here. And we are playing Ricochet Infinity. And I have affected your Ricochet Infinity world. Anyways, let's continue. Well, I'm not sure if the mic's too close to my mouth. I'll just adjust that. Ooh. Oh my gosh. That was an explosive start to it. And just as the other levels, I really like the effects. That's something I enjoyed messing with, is the effects to these levels. It's been a trip down memory lane playing these levels back. Been a very good trip down memory lane. It's been a quick 10 years since I made these videos like 10 years ago. Time flies. Time definitely flies by. Okay. There we got some blocks there. And before Minecraft, this was a game I like played all the time. Back in the mid and early 2000s, so fun. The deep sea we just played. Alien Adventures 2. Levitron brick. When two Levitron bricks of the same color are activated by your spear, they are forcefully drawn towards each other, destroying just about everything they hit in between. Activated Levitron bricks of different colors repel from each other, I see. Also destroying just about everything they touch. Yeah, that's how these blocks work. Just like that, it is awesome. Let's see if we can get the coins down there. There we go. What do we have? Yeah, we definitely have the balls. There we go. But now we have to keep the balls though. I think we have to use the teleporters. The teleporters! So we can get back and so we can go up there. I think each one takes you to a different teleporter. We have to go in the red one, just like that. Let's see if we can get another one in there. There we go. But we can use this ball to get these ones down here. Oh, let's not lose too many though. But we should take priority over the acid one. There we go, completed. We also even got all the rings for that one. Infinity dungeon.
Ready.
Enter. Not sure why I put an enter there. Oh, I know, like enter, like a door, as in a door. Like, I thought I meant enter as in the button enter, so I actually pushed the enter button. It's a bit confused. And I really like this background, this setting. I really like this setting, this theme. It's very beautiful. We are doing work. Okay. And as you saw by the last video, if you right click, you can control it somewhat. You can like make it gravitate towards your ship. And I think an awesome feature for this game would be multiplayer. That would be amazing. That would be absolutely amazing if you could do multiplayer on this game. I think that would be an awesome feature, multiplayer. Portal to Infinity, and that was a cool effect right there. That was a very cool effect. And I think this is also another level you can't lose. Oh, I see what I did with this level. So, you know the blocks up there, they follow my ship. So if I go that way... Oh, I see. I forgot about that. So I can do that and get all the blocks. out, and I can also control the teleport portal with it. Yeah, this is a very easy set. I think this might be my easiest, my best, but the best one I made, but also the easiest out of the all the ones I did. There we go. Let's get in the green teleporter. Awesome. Got some blocks over here to get. And I'll put a link in the description to all these level sets. Oh, and we got a new ball. So we'll definitely use that one. Elementor. Oh, wow. This one also has the control feature. And we've also got a green effect down there. So let's get this started. And I think I made the coins the effects over there. But yeah, I've been thinking if I should make another level set. I think that would be very cool, make my fourth level set. So I'm thinking about making another one day. This is a very relaxing game. And right now it's actually dark, and playing this game in a dark room makes it even better, because it leaves like a trail on the screen. It's very amazing. It's a very amazing effect. Our last level. I hope you enjoyed. And this is like a celebration level. I think this is one where I go. Yeah, this is one where I go well. Oh my gosh. And I even have a sound effect there. Wow, that was a very quick level. And we completed the Infinity Element set, which was very fun. And it shows you like the statistics there, the lives we've lost, the bricks destroyed, and it also does like the related levels. So I'll definitely play some of them one day. We're back, and this video file is at, I think, 103 gigabytes now. So it's a huge file, and I think we're coming up to an hour. So yeah, and we're gonna read the reviews for this level set, the Infinity Element. And this one got quite a lot of downloads. So, some rounds were okay, a wide variety of bricks and different colours. The evil laugh was funny, but became a little annoying after a bit. And I definitely agree that I think I overdid it on the evil lava laugh. Level 12, I hope you enjoyed. Yep, it was okay. Looking forward to seeing what you come up with next. Thanks, Alf, my buddy. I'm glad you enjoyed and all the others playing too. I was thrilled to see my set on the site. You've done a good job for your first attempt. It shows that you put effort and time into what you wanted to create. And that rings very true today with my videos. It also shows that you experimented a bit. The more you experiment, the more you will come up with ideas for new materials. I hope you continue to create. Oh, and yeah, it's cool to see our creations on the download page. It's like a feeling of accomplishment. Well, something like that anyways. And I was working on this for like a week almost. Yep, it took ages to make, well, only about 5 to 6 days, but it was great fun. Did you get all the gold rings? I'm gonna play your set in a bit. Hey, I'm going to go to sleep now. Good night and enjoy, guys. Oh my god, it's very hyper in 2007. There was a week before the electrical, a year even before the Electrical Beast video, so I'm not surprised. I missed some on rounds 5 and 9, but went back to collect them after finishing the set. This gives me the feeling of accomplishment. Welcome back, Adam. This set was pretty good for your first Infinity try. Can't wait to your next set. Thought you had some good ideas on the level. Wasn't that crazy with mixing all the bricks the way you did, but it didn't stop the play. I like the evil laugh level. No, this is your first set with Infinity. I'm looking forward to seeing more sets and how you progress with each one. Thanks. Excellent first effort for Infinity. You enjoy it. Very enjoyable to play. I love the evil laugh level. Super final and music. Very bright, very colorful and full of stuff, but not gaudy. Lots of fun playing it. Thanks. That evil laugh was almost scary, but not as scary as Bowser's evil laugh. A nice try. The evil laugh was annoying though. I think the evil laugh is 50-50. Some people liked it and some people hated it. Anyways, it was very good showing you these levels. And it's very nostalgic for me. And we went a trip down memory lane from the levels I created a decade ago. And I hope you enjoyed this special episode. And I hope everyone has a great weekend. And tomorrow it's going to be October, the best month. Well, stay well, everyone. And I hope everyone has a great weekend. Until next time, see ya. Bye. Oh my word, that is one gigantic file. 106 gigabytes to be in fact. So this is going to take a while to save in Windows Movie Maker, but this is a bit counterproductive because by me recording this, I'm gonna make the file even more huge. Silly me.